Do your legs ache after a long day? Do you have bulging veins or swollen ankles? Do your legs feel tired and heavy? These may be symptoms of vascular disease, which affects the veins and arteries.
Dr. Patricia Furey is the Chief of Vascular Surgery at Catholic Medical Center's New England Heart and Vascular Institute. She treats vascular disease and the potentially serious conditions it can cause.
Vascular disease is very common. It can affect up to 50% of the U.S. population. That includes patients who have both arterial and venous disease. One of the things that we can offer patients is screening tests. These can be performed in the outpatient setting, and when we pick up venous or vascular disease early, we can offer treatment plans that can improve patients' quality of life.
Services range from the highly advanced to the cosmetic. We learn about some of the services they offer.
Our patients come in with a variety of different conditions. The most common reason patients come in is for leg pain, and some patients come in with a complaint of varicose veins or spider veins. So some of the things that we offer are venous duplex testing as well as arterial testing to look at their circulation. Our screening services include Doppler ultrasound, duplex testing, and this helps us determine if something is cosmetic like spider vein or more indicative of a serious disease. If we catch vascular disease early, it can be managed with medication. We use compression stockings as well. If the disease is more progressive, we're able to treat right here in the office. If it turns out there's nothing underlying, then we can use a number of cosmetic services.
We also learn about the benefits of the superior technology and the procedures they perform.
Treating patients with vascular disease can include sclerotherapy, laser therapy, phlebectomy, and radiofrequency, just to name a few. If it turns out spider veins are cosmetic, then we can treat them with many of these modalities and one of the newer modalities, which includes surgical glue. Some of these treatments can heal within a 24-hour period of time.
Catholic Medical Center's highly experienced vascular specialists combine skills with technology, resulting in innovative vascular care.